Y'all, it's Renegade Biker 24, and sorry I have to do this again, but it's voice recording. I'm still trying to figure out what's going on with this sound deal. I'm probably gonna have to get a new SD card. It just will not work. Well, anyway, I am on my way to Fort Smith today to go to an Iron Horse rally down in Fort Smith, and you will see it in the next video after this about the Fort Smith rally. And this is the first time I've ever been there, and it's probably going to be the first, and I don't know if it'll be the last. But as you see here, I'm about to go on a Don Tyson Parkway. And as I'm going down Don Tyson Parkway, this is the way that I go to go on to 49. And I'm doing this on a Saturday because, as you can tell, it is very nice. It's kind of cloudy a little bit, but not by much. The weather was pretty much in the 80s, and it was pretty much into that degree of temperature. Now the weather wasn't that bad, as you can tell here. I'm going past this is going to be the Don Tyson home office, and it'll be on the right. But as I'm going down the road here, I'm going to the 49 exit, or I should say the 49 on ramp, and that is where I'm heading right now. And I think it'd probably be a pretty good trip to Fort Smith. I've not really, like I said, been there before with this rally. Last time I was there was at the Fort Smith National Historic Site. And you all can see that on the video that I will put in the link in this video. But anyway, that's where I'm heading right now. And like I said, it's a very nice day. And I will work on trying to get a new SD card, because the new SD card, I think, will probably be a lot better, and I won't have to worry about an audio problem. I've tried it with either a 16 gig or even a 4 gig, and it still would not work. So I don't know what is going on with the SD card. But anyway, that is what I'm having a problem with right now. When I get the new SD card, hopefully it'll be a lot better. The Senna 10C, I'm not sure what's going on with it, but there has to be something that is a major problem that I cannot fix. And I just don't know what's going on. I don't know if it could be battery life. I don't know if it could be something in that respect or not. But I do not know. I guess what I'll do is I'll figure it out somehow today on the 6th of May. But I don't know. I'll find out here very soon. Okay, y'all, it's Renegade Biker 24 again. I wanted to talk to you all about immigration and the immigration debate. That seems to be a very hot topic right now. I have noticed that there are other YouTubers out there like Laura Southern that talks about it. And what I'll do is I'll put a link to her channel in this video. And I'll put it in the description box. Now, until I figure out how to do the thing where you put the videos inside the video, that's the way I will be doing it from now. until I figure that one out. But anyway, the immigration debate seems to be a big debate now. And according to Laura Southern, there seems to be an immigration problem in Canada with the Nigerians that seem to cross the border. And she can explain it better than I can. But I think what needs to be done is there needs to be more laws against the illegal immigration, because from what I have seen is there is a major problem. Okay, right now where I'm at right now is I'm getting ready to turn on to I-49 going to Fort Smith from here. But as she was saying in her video, that she has seen a rapid increase in the influx of illegals crossing the border into Canada or the Great White North, which, by the way, thanks to Canada, you all sent Arkansas the cold weather down this way. But hey, that's not your fault. It's just Mother Nature at her finest. But anyway, as this illegal immigration issue seems to be taking over in both in the north and southern part, there needs to be better rules and laws applied toward this. But thanks to Justin Trudeau and his ignorance, and which I am hoping that the Canadian allies and the Great White North will pretty much vote that joker out of office in the next election. That's what I think. And so far as that is concerned, part of this video I will talk about what I would recommend and in this issue in so far as keeping it going. Okay, from my suggestion, one is to get the MD80 camera and the MD81 camera. I'll put a picture of both of them in this video so you all can see it. The MD80 is something that I used to have, and which I probably will get again, that I got from eBay, and it's a really small, tiny spy camera that I really did like, but I'm still trying to figure out how to use it. The MD80 camera is very small. It's almost like a thumb kind of camera that you can just pretty much hide it somewhere and you can record it that way. That is what I think would be an awesome thing, is to get the MD80 camera and test out its audio and video capabilities. Now, that is the MD80. Now, the MD81 has Wi-Fi capability and it has a little bit more to it, which I think is a Chinese version of the MD80. And I will put a link to both the MD80 and the MD81 in this video in the description box. And I think you all will like it. That is what I would recommend when going into certain situations where they do not know if they are being recorded or not. And it would help out a lot insofar as really getting the problem on video.
Battery level is low.
As you can tell, I had a little bit of a battery problem. But anyway, that is beside the point. But the illegal immigration issue is something that needs to be addressed in both countries, in both the United States and Canada. And it needs to be addressed, and the politicians need to be well aware of the issue, and they need to stop skating around the issue. It is an issue that's important to both the United States and to Canadian residents. And I think with this camera will be a big help. And I think you all in the northern regions of the Americas should look into this. I think it would be a big benefit. And if you all have any questions, please let me know in the comments section if you are from the Great White North. Appreciate any comments that you have. Okay, y'all, this is Renegade Biker 24 again. Where I'm at is I am in Fort Smith, and I am at this Burlington coat factory, and it's just beyond the way there is a Toys R Us store. But anyway, getting back to the illegal immigration issue, I really think that you all should do something about it. And what I mean by you all is I mean us U.S. residents and Canadian residents. We really have to do something about this and probably teach our politicians or so-called lawmakers a thing or two about how bad it has become. To me, illegal immigration is slavery. It will always be slavery, and it's a cheap form of slavery. And yet, people do not seem to understand that. Immigration is slavery and will always be slavery. Different forms of it include human trafficking and sex slavery and of the like. But anyway, it's Renegade Biker 24, and I am on my 2014 Honda CTX 1300 Deluxe motorcycle, and I will talk to you all later. Please like, share, comment, subscribe, and please contribute to my Patreon account.